hello everyone, it's me Mario again, and we're back with another episode of Pokemon Red. Now, before I get to the next city, let's do a quick recap. I can never press my buttons properly. Alright, so I decided to go with Seaking, our goldfish, instead of Hellboy or Flareon. So, we're going here with Seaking, Goldfish. I did train him up 3 levels. I'm gonna try to train him up while we walk or while we go through the cave. But yeah, Peck, Tail Whip, Supersonic. On to Chewy. Roar, Ember, Leer, Takedown. We got Vine, which our Tangela does not know a grass type move yet. Construct and Bind. And then we got Bug's Life. Yay, Bug's Life. Tackle Disable, that's all he has. And then we have Lick, our Lickitung. Rap, Supersonic, Stomp. And Mist Moon, our Clefable. Sing, Double Slap, Minimize, and Metronome. Alright, so on to the path. Our Mount Moon. Here we go. Now I do get an encounter here, so let's see what we get. Let's see if I even proceed with Seaking after this. If I can get a good encounter here, I may not even need Seaking. I'm only using Seaking for the water. What did I just get? TM10. That is Hyper Fang. I'll wait. What's this? Ooh, a Moonstone. Okay. I was hoping to get an encounter before I face this guy, but let's go with the battle. Alright. Ooh, Ditto. He's gonna change into a goldfish. I mean, he's gonna waste a turn, but oh, come on. Jesus. Okay, yeah, let's go back. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Ooh, Peck. That's good. Ooh, level 9, nice. Okay. Kabuto. Well, let's see if, I'm hoping to get an encounter here, like a good encounter. That way, if I have to, you know, switch goldfish, then I will. But let's see what I get. I'm only using goldfish because I have no water types at all. And no one that resists ice as well. Ooh, that didn't take much. Hopefully you hurt yourself a bit. You know the worst thing about going through stuff like this is having to go all the way back to the previous Poke Center because you don't have any more power points. One more. Oh, come on. Okay, that's good enough. It's gotta hit at least 2 times, so. Didn't grow. Come on, give me an encounter. God damn it. I thought she wasn't a trainer. Oopsie. Sand attacking young one. Oh, so broken. Just like Binder. Binder is so broken. Oh, come on. There we go. Come on, give me five. Give me five. Oh, come on, are you serious? I called it too, I needed five. Level 10. See, they, Gen 1 grows fast, they grow pretty quickly. It's just the time it takes to train them. It's so long. I realized that afterwards. Ugh. Am I not gonna get an encounter? Like, am I not gonna get, like, a mon here? Like, come on. Why am I not? There we go. Psyduck. Well, we can learn psychic attacks afterwards. And I'm pretty sure I can learn Ice Beam in this gym. I know it learns Confusion afterwards. Could also probably learn Psychic. You know what? I'm gonna catch it, but I'm just saying, like, oh, I hope he doesn't hurt himself too much. I just realized that after. Come on, three. Oh, come on. I'm gonna have to heal after this. There we go, Psyduck joined. So I might train Psyduck to become a Golduck instead. What should I call Psyduck? What should I call Psyduck? Oh shoot. Oh, I forgot to name him. I can't use him then. Oh. Oh, that sucks. I think that's a rule. I think that is a rule. I was pressing the B button too fast. I think that is a rule. I think you have to name or nickname the mon in order to use it. Ah, jeez. There's no second tries in this area, so. Oh man. Yeah, that sucks a lot. Um, Oh, I do have a water type, so... Oh, now all the encounters come. Oh, Cedro would have been nice, too. Can I run away? I don't want to risk not being able to. Yeah, okay. That would have been a really bad pick if it was Metapod. It definitely still only has Harden. Like, there's no way this thing has anything else. Honestly, I'm happy that they changed the warning after, what was it, Gen 3? So, like, only beep, like, 2 or 3 times, and then that's it. I'm so happy to do that kind of stuff. But that sound is really annoying. Like, yes, I know you're hurt. I'm trying to get out of here so you don't get hurt. Man, I'm so angry that he can't use the Psyduck. It doesn't count as a death, it's just more like an illegal mon. I can't use it because I forgot to nickname him. And I was gonna name him Hazel. Actually, no, you know what? No, I'm waiting for a Jigglypuff to call my sister. But, either way. Oh wait, I don't want to heal again. Alright, I gotta get out of this Mount Moon. I gotta get out of here. I honestly wish I could just catch this one and nickname this one and discard the other one. I'm really disappointed. I really wanted to use Psyduck instead of Sea King. Man, it's more very. There's more, very. Oh, I forgot the trainer. It's more versatile. That's the word I wanted to use. More versatile. Like, you can learn Ice Beam, Confusion, Psychic, Oh, this could probably be the death of me. Hopefully. Oh, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Oh, he lives. It lives. No, I don't have a bug move. Do I have a ghost move? No, I don't. Wait, Lick is normal in this game. Okay. It's resistant, so yeah. Let's go to Lick. Oh my god, it lives by one. Oh, jeez. I don't think I would be that lucky ever. Oh, that is insanity. Oh, you better not have disabled. Okay. Come on, buddy. Oh, no. Oh, shoot. That might have been half. Woo! Yes. Oh, my goodness. Oh. Oh my god! Yes, get me the fudge out of here! Oh my god, I've never been so, how do you say it? So scared! I'm like, as soon as I see Mewtwo, I'm like, no way, man! Oh! Oh! Ooh, that's gonna hurt it. That's gonna hurt it. Oh, yes, okay. Oh my god, I've never been so scared. Well, I'm gonna have to heal again. Oh my goodness. Actually, you know what? Yeah, I'm gonna have to heal again. I have to. I don't think I'm gonna get out of this cave. Or this mountain, whatever it is. Especially if I have to face Mewtwo's. Oh my Jesus Christ. Survived with still zero death count, so that's a plus in my book. I didn't think I was gonna survive. I honestly thought Cedro was gonna go like right to the floor. Oh. Oh, Metapod gives more experience. Come on. Okay, I gotta get this item that's down there. I'm very curious. A super repel. That comes in handy sometimes. I think there's an item on this side of the wall as well. And then I could go down the stairs. I'm gonna have to face you right now. Yeah, I thought so. Oh, come on. Slowpoke. See, Slowpoke would have been good too. Slowbro gets stabbed with psychic and stuff. But it's weird how Slowpoke and Slowbro are water psychic, but I've been saying this for years. Golduck is not. Golduck for me should be water psychic as well. Let's face you. Oh, there is another one on that side of the wall. Do you have a Mewtwo as well? No, okay, good. I need to kill him. Oh my goodness. Oh. We have the same idea. What? And I miss. Come on. Ooh, that's gonna take a while. To learn a grass technique. How long does it take you to learn vine whip? Oh no. Okay. Yeah, I hate that actually. The fact that you disable something and it's like nullified right away. That must suck. Like a 5, come on, give me 5. Oh no. Again? Wow. What ability is this? I'm joking, come on, doesn't have any abilities. Oh my goodness. This is gonna take a while. Honestly, I need a better grass type too. Oh, it learned disabled. Shoot, I didn't realize it learned disabled. My bad. Hurry, I'm press the last move, thinking that it was stomp. But whatever. Sorry. Oh yeah, I'm definitely going back to goldfish for this one. Probably level 13 by the end of this one. Ooh, another Harden. That's how you need a bug. Bro? Oh, you shouldn't know. Good, it's a potion. Alright, so hold on. I really don't want to go back to the center right now. It's a waste of effort. I think that should be good enough for now. I'm never gonna get out of this place. I know this is not the correct one, but still, I want to get as much items as I can from every place. Oh no, Articuno. I don't think it can run away from me. I'll try one more time. Okay, I got a little nervous there saying that there was no item. Firestone. Okay, so let me face this guy. Ooh, Caterpie! It's pecking time! Thank you. Level 13, Pidgeotto. What do I have that can beat a Pidgeotto? You know what? I haven't used True in a while. Let's use True. Still stay with you. You know what? I'm still true. I don't like confusion. You don't. You know what I just noticed? No one else can hit him. Except for Chewie. Chewie's the only one that can hit him. Try once. No, what am I doing? I can't hit. I gotta. Okay, let me try one more metronome. If I can hit him, I'll probably stay. Oh, that should be super effective. Yes! Okay. I just realized I'm scared of ghosts as well. Ghost types really hurt me right now. The only one that can hit a ghost type is either Clefairy by luck and Arcanine. The only ones that can hit a ghost type right now, currently. Oh, come on. Alakazam would have been nice. That would have been a nice one to have. Okay, gotta hurry up. Oh my god, it's another legendary, it's an ultras. Oh, and I have the water attacks. Why does it take these mods forever to learn a stab move? Oh, that hurts so bad. I have no rock moves, no water moves. That should be nothing. It's just repetitive. Okay. That should be enough to bring him down. Oh, come on. His defense is lower, so one stomp should be able to do it, I think. Still. Yo, stop the vortex. Yes, let me hit you. Why? Why am I pushing the button so fast? That's my bad. I should just use stomp right away. But you know what? It's putting in some work. It's putting in real work. I hit like 5 times. I'm definitely not getting out of this cave in this episode. I thought I was going to, but apparently, I don't think I will. Unless you guys want me to go to like the 40-minute mark. Just getting out of here, it's gonna probably be another 5-6 minutes or so. Oh man. I'm already past 30 minutes, so. No, I don't have time for this. Oh, yeah, I gotta heal before. Anything bad happens. Oh my god, it's unlocking you. I could have had you here. Oh man. TM said, please be a good TM. Substitute. I think that's the one where the Pokemon like hides behind a doll, and you have to hit the doll like 3-4 times in order to break it. Oh, I don't want to face them. It's good experience. Fudge it. I think I have enough. I think I can get out of here in 4 minutes. Bear with me, guys. Bear with me, okay? Bear with me. attack a little bit. You lower my attack, I lower your defense then. Use this all night. Shouldn't be that bad. Oh, one more. Doesn't matter. It's gone. Polywag. Definitely can't use two fire. I guess I'll just have to go with one. That's a good, good pawn. Yes. Alright. Alright, so I am gonna cut this in 2 minutes. 2 more minutes. That's all I'm gonna get. Wait, I think there's an item on that rock actually. Come on! Another Mew. It would have been impossible for me to get all the way to this tunnel or this pathway and get a Mew. That's so impossible. See, I need something like that. Something that has like a grass type move. Oh shoot, it has grass type move. No, 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 kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. No! Oh, acid. Wait. Okay, that's scary. I thought I was gonna use vine whip for sure. Oh, that scared the living GBs out of me. Portions of this. So after this battle, I'm gonna cut it. Graveler. That's not gonna do good with anyone I have. Absolutely no one. Oh, this is gonna be a rough game. This is gonna be a rough one. Okay, Chewico. And hope for the best he doesn't have Rock Throw. Beans crew. it. One. Okay. What's next? Charmeleon. I think Ember should do this. Ah, so loose. Okay, that's okay. Trusty Mr. Clefairy. Trusty. Ah. Great. Just what the doctor wanted to see. Oh, he woke up. Oh wow, what are the chances of the... What is the chance of the NPC actually doing that? Oh wow, I woke up out of the second one too? Okay, so I'm gonna end it here because I don't want to be an hour episode. So that's how it's gonna be. I will see you guys on the next one. Hopefully I get out of this mountain. I'm not gonna move because I can't train now. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go back to start off the episode, go right back to the Pokemon Center, and then continue. Because I have no more potions. So, I'll catch you guys on the next one, and hopefully I get out of this mountain. Ugh, it was a rough one. Anyways, see you guys. Take care.